When I was young, my dad would read me a vocabulary word every day. My parents just really wanted me to take advantage of an education because they didn't have that opportunity.
My mother attended college, but she didn't finish. And my dad, he attended community college. My family is ecstatic. They think that it's wonderful that I'm pursuing science.
We applied for the Bridges Grant because we really felt that we were serving a population of students who hadn't in the past had access to research in the stem cell field. And we wanted to provide a vehicle to allow our students to gain access to those wonderful research centers that are doing cutting edge research.
The California Institute for Regenerative Medicine, or CIRM, has given out 16 Bridges Awards. The institutions receiving those awards include California State Universities and community colleges, from Humboldt in the north to San Diego in the south. And we hope students who participate in this program will go on to expand the stem cell workforce in California and carry out regenerative medicine research at all different levels.
What we did was we brought together graduate courses such as bioethics, developmental biology, reproductive technology, writing, and we built a curriculum that we think will really support the students entering stem cell biology.
Several hundred students will be supported by these awards over the 3 years of the award program.
Part of the Bridges program, we do a year internship.
It gives you a glimpse of what it would be like to be in a PhD program. And I feel like this program showed me that, yes, you can do it and you can handle it.
I knew these students would come in with different backgrounds that would more closely reflect the diversity of the state of California. And in this way, when they get trained in this cutting edge field, they'd have in mind the kinds of diseases that reflect a large diversity of people. And I think it'll strengthen the economy of the state of California to include the student population in the training for future jobs.
Because I'm doing a great job in Dr. Bernstein's lab, he's offered me a research technician position for the year. So it's just really great because I continue on my project and I'll be applying for MD PhD programs in October.
They're all really shooting for very fulfilling careers, all with a focus on stem cells.
You just get such an amazing opportunity to be right on the frontiers of this field. It's great.
I love it, and I think that I'll never turn my back on biology now.